Hello guys, this is Indian Medico, and in this video we are going to see about pre-CIPSA locator. This is a concise presentation for medical students. Pre-CIPSA locator literally means the thing or fact speaks for itself. In this, medical evidence is not necessary to prove negligence of the doctor. Now let us see about the conditions that need to be satisfied for pre-CIPSA locator. The injury should not have occurred in the absence of negligence. The doctor had exclusive control over injury producing treatment. And the patient was not guilty of contributory negligence. All these conditions must be present to classify a negligence as pre-CIPSA locator. Now let us see about the medico-legal importance of pre-CIPSA locator. Medical evidence is not necessary to prove negligence of doctor in pre-CIPSA locator. It is applied both to civil and criminal negligence. Now let us see a few examples of pre-CIPSA locator. Failure to give anti-tetanic serum in cases of injury causing tetanus, burns resulting from use of hot water bottles or from X-ray therapy, prescribing overdose of medicines leading to ill effects, breaking of needles, blood transfusion misadventure, loss of use of hand due to prolonged splinting. If you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comment section. For more such videos, please check out my forensic medicine playlist. If you like my videos, kindly subscribe. Your subscription will encourage me to make more videos. Thank you.